Hey, what's going on, everyone? RelaxinWolf here. Welcome back to episode 3 of the Let's Play. So, we went ahead there so we can get to the next plateau. So, let's get there. Let me go this way. This way looks more fun. Oh, and also, there is the thingy that we need to get the Okay. Boom. Boom. Oh, okay. So we need to light this up, and I see the torch down there. Okay. Fun things to do. Fun things to do. Line them up. And then line them up. I love this. I love this so much. I love this so much because I didn't have to go up there to get the thing. As soon as I did what I had to do, the game was like, here's the thing you were trying to get, because you did the thing you wanted you to do. And I love that. I love it. I love it. I love it. I love it. Okay. We're moving on to the next domain. I'm not including the cleanup, the gathering the things and the, I don't know, what should I call them, talismans or whatever, because they're gonna be boring on a Let's Play, so. You know what I mean? Like, the lore things. Yes, of course, because we need to learn stuff. But just collecting things. I don't know. I feel like it's going to be boring. I mean, boring. Oh. And will take long. But. Yeah. We're going to do anything on our way. So that's. We're not going to go looking for things. Oh, I already read 15. I wanted to do something when I turned around, but I forgot. Oh yeah, I saw the lore. And I was going. Where is it? Man, I missed it. Where? What? What? We were going this way. To get to the thing. Yeah, the thing is over there. Hidden behind the trees. I couldn't see it. Yeah, so anything on our way, like lore and puzzles, we're gonna do them. These puzzles are fun. Puzzles are fun. I mean, boring to watch, that's what I'm thinking. Because I'll be doing these things while playing video games, and I enjoy them. Like, I enjoy the hunt. You know, to a point. In some games. Some games, they'd be like, here's 700 things that you need to find. And we hit them, you know what I mean? Like, we hit them somewhere you will never find without spending days. And honestly, I don't like to watch guides. I like to look for things, like, as much as I can. And I lose hope, and I feel like I looked everywhere, couldn't find the remaining things that I need to find. And then I'd be like, okay, let me just look at a guide to Redwood Steppe. Is that how you pronounce it? Steppe? It sounds Italian, like Steppe. Ok, Okay. What is that? What happened? What happened? What happened?
Oh. Sauro. Sauro.
The storm that I couldn't do. I mean, I need to be better. I need to know what to do and be better. Where to go? There's one, two. Let's go up there. Oh my god, that's too far. How can we get up there? Because I'm looking for the... Oh, this is the elk realm. Because you see down there, the elk, as soon as I cross over to here, it changes to the... Okay. Anything. I mean, the soar, or whatever. Hey, come here. I mean, this is where I came from. Oh, one of the... Okay, this is the forest plaza. We don't want to go there. We just came from there. So... Man, I wish there was a map to look. Okay, so the storm is there. We don't have any... I need a point. I need to there. I'm going there. I'm going to the closest tower. Usually the towers have stuff next to them. You know what you need next to them. You know what I mean? So up there. Let's go up there to the tower so we can cleanse the populace. Carry that for me, will ya? Because we need to... Oh no. Oh, I slipped through the crack. And that was actually good. Because I found stuff. Let me see what's in here. You know what? I'm going to leave. Where's the bird? He cannot get through. Get through the little thingy. Leave it here for now. No, no, no. I thought it was gonna fall. Okay. What I'm gonna do is climb up and bring it to me, my trusty eagle. And then put it down right about here. And then... Oh, we have two. Oh, I forgot about that. Yes, when we defeated that boss. Why did I bring this here? Oh, look at this. Look at the... We need to go to that. Ooh. How can we get to the other side? I mean, to get this. So why am I carrying this, this around? Put it down. So what I'm thinking is we need it here, right? Bring it over, please. put it. Der. Okay, we got one. Oh, the tower is nearby. Okay. I think there will be 12 of them. The things that we collect to cleanse the obelisks. Because three towers that we cleanse, okay? And then nine more. Oh, this requires two. Uh-oh. Hey, what happened here? Oh, it was going down. Okay, so this requires two. So let's look for the other one. I see one over there in the distance, but I'm not sure. What is that? Look at that. It shifted the storm. Okay, I see stuff over there. Oh, one is down there. And what is that? So many things to do here. Standing on the shoulders of the giants. I haven't experienced like fall damage. Yes, I fell from. I fell and she sounded hurt, but I don't see. I don't see any. Health bar telling me that, yo. When you fall, and this goes all the way down, and depletes, you're gonna die. A mirror. Can we move it? Or maybe bring another mirror and put it somewhere. What do we need to do? Hey, what's wrong with you, buddy? Oh, I see stuff to light up. Oh, I see these torches. Or whatever they're called. That's another mirror. So what do we need to do? Oh, good, good. Because I was worried. I was going to be like, oh no, this one definitely doesn't go here. So bring it back over here. Wait, maybe? I honestly don't know, because I thought the way it's facing this way. And there is not, like, if I go over here, this is what I'm thinking. If I go over here and shoot it. Well, maybe it goes all the way. Let me try to shoot it. I don't know. But anyway, what I do know is that we need to light up these. This. That one. And that one with one shot. Maybe one shot. Or, because there's only one source of fire, and it's down there. Why can't I shoot from here? See, this is what I'm thinking. Oh. Oh. Was this lit up before, or did I light it up? Maybe we need to work it so that... Oh, come on. Oh, that's... it stops here. Okay, I wanna try things. I'm gonna go and shoot this. Let it hit this one, and then hit that one, and then go light up that one, and then we use that. Can we use them as a source, like the new things that we lit up? No. Why? Cause I need this to be lit up, and I think this is, and what I'm thinking is, can I light up that one from this? If it's taking too long, I'm gonna have to move on. I mean, I know I can solve it, but it'll take forever. I mean, why isn't it working? I'm not looking up. Maybe there's stuff up there too. Was this lit up before? Okay, so this doesn't help at all. What about that one? There has to be something. I see something glowy there. It's fire, but I cannot use it. Interesting. To get a better view. Okay, so we need to light that one up, but how? Can I switch the way they're facing? I want this to face the other way here. Did I do it? Like, I think I did it this way. Like, I shot this, and then this hit that and lit it up. But now we need to use this, the new fire, to light up that. And the only thing I can think of is to bring this over to here. And that one, and this one hits that one and then goes to that one. Yeah, but why didn't it... Trick shot. Oh. Why didn't it work last time? Because I did it. See, it wasn't consistent, to be honest, because I did that. Maybe I did it wrong, but that was what I was thinking all along, and I couldn't... Okay, so now... We light that one up. And then this one. But then what to do? But then that one. But it's raining, so the fire. Oh no, wait. Okay, one is lit up. The other one is tricky. Oh, we use that. Yeah, I forgot about that one. Forgot about the first mirror that we discovered. Didn't work? This has to be it, right? This has to light, but maybe I need to line it up right. Because I noticed that sometimes it works, sometimes it doesn't, depending on where you're shooting. But I cannot aim, like I'm standing over here. Oh my god, it worked. But I thought I shoot that one right away. Okay, cool. We got it. We got one. Now, let's see if there are close ones that we can grab, because I noticed that two. And I bet you that every realm that we enter from now on, it's gonna increase. Like the next realm or the plateau or whatever, it's gonna be three to cleanse, maybe, and then four. Oh, the storm. Oh my god, I'm scared. I see something. Man, I'm losing so many goodies when I lose. This time I'm gonna be more confident. More confident. That's the trick. Oh yeah, confidence works. Man, what? I am bad at this. But it's okay. Alright, let's bet the eagle. Looking for the thing, yeah, this one. I want to refill fill up my whole meter. I'm gonna fill the. Let's go cleanse that one. One and two. Man, I am bad at the spawn sequence. I mean, I know not to move in the light, but I did it. Still lost. Gets close, when it was getting close to me. Oh, that's not the one that I wanted to. This is a new one. right? Because I already put one there. Okay, one down there. I'm gonna follow the tree. Oh, the storm switched. You sneaky, sneaky. Okay, I'm going there then. And then get this and the other one. Oh, there's another one back there. And another one down there. Ooh. Well. Let's get this and then go down there. How to get this? Oh, fire, 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 fire. Okay. Where's the lit up one? We need to find the first torch. I see one up there, but it's not the one I want. It's up there. Nice. Okay, so we're like, I keep pressing L2 to aim, but L2 runs, so that's why sometimes you see me running. The next one down there. Again, did it. And that's it, right? That was quick. That was clumsy. Okay, I said we need to... Where was it? Down there, yes. Wasn't it there? Wait, where did he go? I don't know, they're disappearing one by one. And I don't know what to do. I need to understand what. Oh. I'm gonna try it one more time. See one to the right there. something there. A little bit far though. I think we need three more. Because we already put one in one of the towers, I think. We already put one in one of the towers, and then we went looking for another one. And after we got two, we went to another tower. This is our exit. Over. Let us go. Alright. Put it there. I'll stand here. Now we got two. Go to the tower and just cleanse it, and then we'll look for another one to cleanse the last one. And I want to stay away from that storm. That's the one we did the first time. I mean, we already deposited one. I don't know. I have no sense of direction, so there's that. Oh, the storm is here. The storm is here. Let's get there before the storm decides to ambush us. Thank you. one down there. We need to get after cleanse of this one. Fortress or something. Okay. So let me look for the last tower. Oh, it's back there. Okay, I want to jump down first. Get this. We're gonna get ambushed by the storm. That's for sure. But it doesn't matter because I'm not scared anymore. Oh, we need to open this. Let's look for the thingy. I found the thingy, I think. Right. Bring it down, buddy. Final tower. I want to slide through the tree. Go down the river. Take me where I want to go, river. No, not that way. We avoided the storm. We only had one storm encounter. Oh yeah, that one is. That's it. Oh wait, no. Oh yeah, we couldn't put both. We couldn't deposit both. We had to go look for the other one. I don't know why in my head I was like, oh yeah, deposited one. There's one close by. Check that thing out too. Oh no. Hey, buddy. Oh, no. Okay, where to aim? Okay, this one is lit up. Now we light up. Oh, I press R2. Because aim. Oh, I thought this thing. Oh, it would press this thing down. Okay. I see. And do we have to bring it up again? And then shoot. Yeah, the main thing. So I'll keep a lookout. Get into the storm and cleanse our buddy here. His Mama Eagle said so. First we chase it down, then we fight it. Ah, don't run. I see golden speed. Explodes and then that's it. Again, my bad. Oh, that was a direct hit. Oh my god. That was personal. That was personal. I mean, it was like, alright, watch this edge real quick. Make the same mistake. It doesn't mean that it's defeated. To make sure it doesn't hit us. Now we run, because I've seen this sequence so many times. Let's freaking run. Rushing. Okay, focus. Okay, now we go up here and then up here. And then through the door. Let's figure it out. Fight has a lot of phases. Not bad, actually. I'm enjoying it. I'm enjoying it. I love boss fights in general, so this one's cool. To another realm or another plateau. Yeah. Yeah. Go on, buddy. Strength of sorrow. Cleanse the lizard. Okay. Powerful talismans will now appear throughout the island. Okay. So we cleansed our lizard buddy over here again for Mama Eagle. And with that, let's wrap up this episode here. And I'll catch you guys on the next episode with more of the Pathless. Stay tuned.